Ito ang Liga ng Bawat Pilipino. This is the Maharlika Pilipinas Basketball League now on its sixth season. We are coming to you live from the West Arena in Valenzuela City. And look at this Friday night crowd dito sa Valenzuela. The fans have come out to support the Classic in their home debut in the 2024 season ng inyong Maharlika Pilipinas Basketball League. It's another big game dito sa Liga ng Bawat Pilipino as we bring you this matchup. The Pangasinan Heat Waves are looking for their first win as a franchise. Kalaban nila ang Valenzuela Classic, which is looking for its first win dito sa West Arena in Valenzuela. Magandang gabi po mga kaliga, si Dev Tupas kasama si Coach Mike. And Coach Mike, kita mo naman ang mga tao dito ngayon. Excited na, ikaw ba?
Ay, sobrang excited na ako. These teams, bago ang Pangasinan, nag-rebirth ang Valenzuela, both not a pushover, and this is going to be a classic tonight.
No, definitely a big matchup. No? And syempre, nakita natin, both in their first games, that happened on opening day, talagang nagpakita ang gilas. No? Pangasinan barely worked together with Coach Gerson Cabiltes, but somehow showed that they will be a force in the very stacked North Division. Went up against Abra and lost 83-75, but they did have lots of positives from this loss.
Yeah, definitely. And these guys competing right in the opening game against Abra. Sure, they were denied that opening game win at home, but they stayed toe-to-toe with Abra. In fact, they trailed only by 1 point at the half. Gabo brought the heat in that game. He went 26 points, 4 rebounds, 5 assists, shooting 58% from the field, as well as Mabulak, really good in that match.
Well, 3-point field goals, plus 6 itong Abra, and that spelled the difference in this matchup. And, you know, itong Pangasinan, they do have some proven players in the MPBL. Eset Gabo, as we mentioned, and Michael Mabulak, kasama niya pa dyan si Shaq Taganas. No? Kasama niya ni Coach Gerson in the championship team in Nueva Ecija. Pag-usapan naman natin itong Valenzuela, Coach Mike. It's, you know, parang bagong team ang nakikita natin. A lot of encouraging signs in that first game.
Well, not just encouraging, but a lot of shocking development that's really good for Valenzuela in that game. Denis Santos came up with, 5 of 11 three-pointers, 24 points, together with Orin Katakutan and Andre Amrignon. 10 assists in that game. Those were the really good stuff in that match. But there are also some things that I'm sure Coach Aldin Morante is going to address in this match against Pangasinan.
Well, Denis Santos, 24 points, as you mentioned. Bigla na lang bumalik dito sa MPBL. He was a different player when he was with Bulacan the last time out. And when he came back, he was a vastly improved game with a really polished outside shooting game. And syempre, itong si Denis Santos will definitely be leading Valenzuela tonight. Let's go to Richard Tampos for the starting lineups.
Hi everyone, we're glad to have you here at the West Arena, Punturin, Valenzuela City, welcoming you for tonight's main game. Pangasinan Heat Waves visits your Valenzuela Classic VA Cargo. Live on the MPBL FB page, Maharlika Pilipinas Basketball League YouTube channel, MPTV Signal Channel 98, MPTV Channel 53 Satellite, and Pilipinas Live App. This is the 2024 Manny Pacquiao's MPBL Season 6, presented by Extreme. Here are the starters. Let's begin with the Pangasinan Heat Waves. At forward number 19, Mark Meneses. Two guard number 17, the Samurai Japs Bautista. Center number 14, Shaq Taganas. Power forward number 5, Vince Tolentino. One guard number 7, Hesed Gabo. Their head coach is Gerson Cabiltes. Assistant coaches, Anoy Catalan, Ariel Sison, Florian Pineda, Harold Nang, Jun Marzan, Joseph Gion, Jun Medina, Sunny De Jesus, and Dan Javier. Coaching consultant is Steve Chu. The starting five for your Valenzuela Classic VA Cargo. Coming in at center number 34, Fonso Godladera. to guard number 31, Nam De La Cruz. At forward number 24, Dennis Santos. Point guard number 18, Andre Armenyon. Power forward number 15, Mike Machon. Valenzuela Classic VA Cargo is led by the coach Gressman. Valenzuela City Honorable Congressman Eric Martinez. With coach Aldrin Morante, assistant coaches RJ Guevara, Jali Alar, Kyle Lumingan, JR Villanueva. Coaching consultant is Mr. Cool.
What a treat para sa fans ng Valenzuela on this Friday night. We bring you the starting five presented by Buenas, Jesse Capo, Jobs Bautista, J.R. Taganas, Mark Meneses, and Vince Tolentino para sa mga bisita galing sa Pagasinan. Valenzuela naman with Andre Armenyon, Nem De La Cruz, Fonso Gundadera, Dennis Santos, and Mike Machon. What I like about this Valenzuela team right now, Coach Mike, they've kept Mike Machon, was playing for them last season, and you know, a few of the guys, you know, Ricardo Velasco, I think it's just great na meron mga players na ganyan na naiwan sa team na to, just to remind everyone of the struggles, because we are here now, they've been reinforced and really reloaded for this season.
Yeah, actually that's a good point, no, to have someone to be part of this new rebirth of the team coming from the last one. It's really very special, and again, it's a good reminder that these guys are a new set of players for Valenzuela.
Oh, and syempre, no, the Machon also a reward, no, for staying here and really persevering through the struggles. Now Mike Machon has Fonso Gundadera on his right side, Dennis Santos on his left side, and it's just good to for him na ma-experience siya getting a really good players surrounding him.
And let's not make any mistake about it. Even the fans also who stayed here at the times were difficult for Valenzuela, they stayed, and so did Mike Machon.
First basket, 2-0, Pangasinan, courtesy of Vince Tolentino. Nem De La Cruz was part of Negros last season. Dennis Santos. De La Cruz, great defense here from but him, De La Cruz, what am I talking about?
Yeah, I mean, to be comfortable at home shooting it from the outside, that's exactly what you expect from him.
Taganas to Tolentino. Mike Mabulak is coming off the bench tonight. Tolentino to Taganas. Machon read the play. Dem De La Cruz trying to save that, but great energy being shown by Valenzuela early on.
Yeah, much as we love the energy of all the people watching here right now, this place is packed. The players even are starting to rub in with this, all this energy inside the gym.
Congressman Eric Martinez. That's a poor foul to give up. Mike Machon.
Yeah, a little hard hedge by Mike Machon against Jesse Capo. I get it. You hard hit so that you prevent a penetration, but you know he's too far out to be even a threat at that point.
Gabo, jumper, that's good.
Boy, and unfazed by the defense put up by Armenyon.
And Jesse Gabo transforming into a scorer in that ball game against Abra. Yun ang kailangan ng team eh. So he'll give you that. Armenyon down low, Machon puts it in.
Really, it's just one of the merry assists here.
Oh, Tolentino slithering through the lane and scoring with the left hand.
Action really picking up between these two clubs. But look at how organized they are offensively. I mean, Armenyon and Jesse Capo brings a lot of that stability on the offense for both teams, respectively.
And what about Fonso Gotladera? Another important piece added to this Valenzuela team. Great pickup as well.
Oh, yeah.
Credit to the management led by Coach Congressman Eric Martinez. Santos back to Armenyon. Kicks it out to De La Cruz for three. That's good. A couple of three-pointers para kay Nem De La Cruz. A couple of assists para kay Andre Armiñon.
And let's not forget, both these teams are actually very well coached. I mean, Coach Alvin Morante, he's shown that he can coach different clubs that he's handled. Right now, he's doing really good para dito sa Val City.
James Bautista puts the ball on the deck. Taganas inside to Tolentino. Vince, nice fake. Could not finish. De La Cruz with the rebound.
You just saw one of the classic staple plays of Coach Gerson Capiltas. Little high-low involving the bigs, and that's why in their previous game, they got a lot of point inside the paint.
Magsak si Gabo, no call. Mashon jumper. He gets the bounce.
And Mashon feeling it right now. He understands how important it is to be playing right in front of his people from Valenzuela.
Gabo, nice bounce pass. Vince Tolentino, 6 points.
Vince Tolentino has been very smooth with those cuts and finishing left hand on the right side of the floor, going glass twice. We've seen that action, and they gotta check that on the third time.
Favorito siya ni Hesed Gabo so far na bigyan ng bola. Gladadera. Now with De La Cruz. Hard show by Taganas. Mashon. Short. Taganas with a rebound. Gets it to Tolentino. Here's Vince. The handoff to Japs. Three ball. Voila. And that ball tapped away. Vinicius has not touched the basketball, I think.
Right. And even if you look at Japs Bautista, actually he brings a vital piece and contribution para dito sa Pangasinan, as you know, his mind and the way that he plays basketball could bring good para dito sa Pangasinan.
Bautista, no. Meneses with a rebound denied by Valenzuela there, but there's a whistle.
That's on Ladis Lepalam.
Yeah, Lepalam will be nakapasok na.
Yeah, and Ladis Lepalam from last year has played, if I recall that correctly, with the Bicol team. And right now, he's part of the big man rotation of Coach Alvin Morante for Val City.
Our colleague Sydney Crespo has a report.
80% confident ang Valenzuela coaches sa kanilang roster this season, according to assistant coach Jolly Alar. Despite their loss to Zamboanga in OT, the silver lining is the firepower that this new team has. On their second game, pinaghahandaan daw nila ito ng mabuti as they're aware of the winning ways of Coach Gerson, Hesed Gabo, and other veteran players. Isa sa mga bagay na dapat nilang isustain dito ay ang kanilang sipag sa depensa, most especially sa rebounding. Alam nyo guys, an interesting sight mula sa ating crowd hanggang sa Valenzuela dugout ay ang presence ni ex-pro JR Quiñahan. Sabi niya, kakarating pa lang niya mula Cebu, tsaka na daw siya magpapa-interview sa TV kapag nakapag-practice at na-line up na siya sa Val City. Abangan natin yan.
Maraming salamat, Sydney. And you know, it, as we mentioned, yung resurrection ito Valenzuela franchise is, you know, I think JR Quiñahan will be a very important piece of the puzzle para dito kay Coach Aldrin. And, you know, sabi niya, wala pa daw siya sa kondisyon. Bigyan natin ng isang buwan daw.
Yeah, and he brings a lot of force, actually, down in the middle para sa Val City. I mean, you have him alongside Christy Chavez, inside out, both very forceful big men.
Santos as well.
Yep.
Ang lalim bigla nitong Valenzuela team. Here's Gabo, lost it. Nem De La Cruz, pushing. Santos finds De La Cruz. Three-pointer on the way. Voila. Lepalam with a rebound, and he puts it in for two.
And now the Val City is actually taking shots comfortably from the outside because they do understand there are rebounders inside that could collect those missed shots.
That ball tapped away by Armiñon, and second unit coming in para sa Pangasinan. Mike Mabulak, Mark Dyke, and Ian Melencio coming in for Taganas, Tolentino, and Gabo.
And much as we talk about the depth of the lineup of Valenzuela, man, look at these guys coming in for Pangasinan.
Oh, bangklase din.
Bangklase din eh.
They broken up by M. De La Cruz. Val Chauca.
That's another weapon right there.
CJ Payawal. Ganda nito.
Yeah.
Meneses pulls up too strong. Nepalambre the rebound. And Val Chauca in the ball game.
Val Chauca, actually one of the really high IQ guards. Could be a combo player, point guard, and shooter and all.
Chauca. Shot clock winding down. De Chavez knocks down the three.
Chris De Chavez, how many times have we seen him take shots from the outside and make them? That's just his been signature.
Dyke. Out to Japs Bautista. Gustong sagutin. Short. Dyke with the rebound. Japs. Nice extra pass inside. Mark Meneses gets his first basket.
And that's exactly the calling card again of Coach Gerson Kabiltis. Big guards moving inside, ball movement, interior passing until you find that open man.
Chauca. Payawal drives off balance. It's a travel.
A little flex action right there, but Mike Mabula was already drop coveraging, understanding that Payawal was going to drive in middle.
This three-point shot is brought to you by Extreme One-Stop Shop Appliances. That's Chris De Chavez. Knocking down the three ball to the delight of the Valenzuela crowd. Turnaround shot, Robin. That won't drop. Maureen Katakuta now in the game. De Chavez.
Valenzuela really showing a lot of patience here. Executing their offensive set.
Katakutan! That's the fourth three-pointer para dito sa Val City.
Man, these guys are shooting 4 out of 6 from 3.
You know, 0 for 4 para sa Pangasinan. Ian Melencio sinagot. Andres na yun.
Finally getting one here for the Pangasinan team.
CJ, no. Mabulak with the rebound. Robin uses the Mabulak pick. Robin, teardrop, won't work. Mark Dyke cleans it up.
And so far, Pangasinan's really been consistent in points in the paint. That's where most of their productions have come from.
Ito, creating a situation for Pangasinan. Ralph Robin. Dyke able to beat Lepalap for the offensive rebound. An early timeout dito sa Valenzuela. 18-16 naman ang home team. Katakutan had 12 points on 3 of 11 shooting against Zamboanga. 7 rebounds. Make no mistake about it. Itong, in terms of aggression, walang problema ito si Orin Katakutan.
Oh, yeah.
Ed Akiwa again, the ball game. Chauca. Payawal. De Chavez gives it up to Val Chauca. Kick out. Katakutan. Yes! That's terrific ball movement from Valenzuela.
I was going to say the same thing. Much as we love the guys that's on the floor, it's the ball and the man movement that actually is, you know, kind of very surprising pleasantly para sa Val City.
Chavez with the steal. Katakutan inside, and he has 8 points off the bench. Lencho, download to Mabulak against the Chavez. Mabulak, jumper is good.
Mabulak is one of those guys that actually has stayed. See Melencho right here with a floater. He missed.
23 to 18, minute remaining in the first period. Mayawal, binigay kay De Chavez. Binabantayan ni Mark Dyke. Katakutan. De Chavez has time. That's off to the left. Nakuha ni Mike Mabulak ang rebound para sa Pangasinan.
Good job by Pangasinan. Trying to stymie that ball movement. Getting deflections at the same time, but couldn't convert on the other end.
That ball deflected. Dakiwag back to Mabulak. Waits for Ian Melencho. There's a mismatch down low.
Clear mismatch right there.
And Valenzuela. Val Chauca giving up the foul. Wala pa sa penalty. Good foul.
Val actually waited for that second dribble, but he got caught with that foul.
This play of the game is brought to you by Buenas or in Katakutan. Laying it in for two.
Actually, this is a play na pwede na itira ni Chris De Chavez. Eh, no? Na rin siya, but, you know, very unselfish.
Double dribble on Ralph Robin.
Well, Ralph Robin is one of those young players that Coach Gerson hopes to get something from. And, you know, a lot of youth that he brings should bode well for Pangasinan.
23 to 18. Chauca also lost the handle. Another turnover. That's turnover number 6 para sa Valenzuela. They could have been... I think mas malaki pa yung lamang nila. Hindi sila masyadong nag-turnover dito. But syempre kasama yan sa aggression and syempre sa emotions nila dito.
Yeah.
Travel on Ese Gabo.
And I guess what's also important to note is that they're freely taking shots from the three-point region. They actually have more shots from three than it is two. Speaking of Val City, 9 attempts from three and 5 attempts only in the perimeter para dito sa Val City team.
Inside, e palang! They will check this one. But it looked like he got it off in time.
Well, you got guards that can actually do their role facilitating, but big men very selfish, finding the open man. In this case, Katakutan finding Ladis.
Let's see. Ooh, very, very close.
Yeah.
Yes. So, let's watch this again. Just in the nick of time, 25 to 18. This end of the first quarter score is brought to you by GameX. Back live here at the Wellness Entertainment Sports Arena. Our league executives here, Commissioner Kenneth Remdes and Head of Operations Emer Oreta, working 6 days a week. Minsan linggo nagtatrabaho pa para sa liga ng bawat Pilipino. Ian Melencho, 66% shooting for Valenzuela. And they bottle up Ed Dakiwag, 5 of 9 from beyond the arc as well. They keep the same 5. Chavez. 7 seconds to shoot. Yeah, he gets entangled with Dakiwag. Dakiwag, there's a foul.
Yeah, I'm sure Coach Aldrin Morant is not happy with that possession. Very little man movement, very little ball movement at all.
And they want to review this. It could be an unsportsmanlike foul.
And while we're at it, we're going to do a shout out to some of our friends who are also watching online. Benson Ramos de la Paz is watching all the way from Quezon right now, si Benson. As well as Glenmark Rosales watching from Thailand.
Hindi ko rin yan si Benson. BC. Naging BC.
Kristen Chavez.
Hectic.
That's his first foul.
Eh, manapit na yan, bumalik dito. Manapit na. And it is indeed and sportsmanlike foul. That 25-19 is Ed Dakiwag, Ralph Robin, Ian Melencio, Mark Dyke, and Michael Mabula. 5 on the floor. That's an offensive foul. How about the people standing?
Oh, yeah. Way up there.
Yeah, but
they don't have seats. They're just standing there and watching.
Walang problema. Basta makanood lang ng basketball.
Oh.
Especially, ito yung beauty ng MPBL, the home and away format.
Right. Fans can actually relate to the teams.
CJ goes to the Chavez, the extra pass, Katakutan for 3. Yes, sir!
All these ball movements actually forcing long closeouts. And if you look at the numbers, 66% from the field, 55 from 3. What more can you ask for Val City?
Dakiwag, no. Payawal with the rebound. And Katakutan already with 3 3-pointers in the ball game. Payawal will try to join in on the party. Villamore is in the game. Ito yung sinasabi mong long closeout. And that allowed Katakutan really to settle himself before taking the shot.
At saka nagpapahirap dun si Delph is that players are actually ready to shoot if they get it from that outside.
Oh, the Chavez with another steal. He's got a couple of steals already. Chris, 3. No. Nike with the rebound. We'd like to greet our viewers on 1PH as well. Dyke trying to answer. That is off to the left.
Two steals.
Oh. Kanina meron na si Good Ladera returns to the ball game. That is providing quality minutes. Kurt Calagio, homegrown player.
As the son of Chris Calagio.
Oh my goodness.
Oh yeah.
Oh my God.
Can you know we're talking about, other players who were younger back then? We're now seeing on the floor.
Katakutan, he's got the hot hand. 13 points. How do you stop Orin Katakutan right now?
More importantly, how do you stop the shooting of Val City right now? They are really bringing in the heat.
And look at this. They're trying to track down Orin Katakutan. Too late. 2 points para kay Orin Katakutan. He's up to 13. And a timeout for Coach Gerson and Pangasinan. Lucky fan of the game is brought to you by Buenas. They are lucky fans indeed dito sa Valenzuela. You see the emotion from these supporters of Val City.
And right now, Pangasinan is actually trailing by 11. They're actually doing good in the perimeter, shooting 50%, but it's the threes that's hurting them.
Katakutan, perfect. 13 points, 5 of 5.
Right.
Ian Melencio, yes!
Well, finally, they get a sniper from the outside. Itong Pangasinan, Melencio now 2 out of 2 from that area.
30-22, pinasok na si Jeff Favillonar. 6 of 12 from beyond the arc on Valenzuela. There's a foul on Kurt Calagio.
And one other stat line that really shouts out and stands up here is the assist, 11 versus 3, all in favor of Valenzuela, and a lot of them finished off with three-pointers.
Just a testament to that ball movement ng Valenzuela.
Tsaka yung mga players, they're not overthinking it, eh, no? I mean, you catch the ball, you have a shot, you take it. If not, then you move it.
Arminyon, if only every play is like that.
Oh, yeah.
Arminyon drives, lays it in. Up against the trees.
And efficiency continues for Val City. I mean, this is just high-level basketball here by Val.
Valencio, Kurt Calagio. Mabulak. Was looking for Habillonar, taken away by De Chavez. Steal number 3 for Chris De Chavez. Arminyon's
bleeding on his right cheek.
Oo. Kitang-kita dito sa atin. De Chavez, the extra pass. Katakutan, no! First miss para kay Orin Katakutan. Calagio, too strong. Villamor, no. Santos collects the rebound, and here he is leading the break. Katakutan. Gutladera wants it against Mabula. Back out to Urin. Gutladera gets it back. Back to Urin. Inside. Good passing. 3-second violation.
Yeah, even Coach Jerson was actually calling that the violation with the referee. It's 3 seconds.
Ayaw tumira eh.
Well, it's good to pass, but you have to time it. I mean, you guys gotta get out of the shaded area if you're the offense.
Katakutan getting a much deserved breather, 13 points.
Oh, yeah, that's well earned, too. And you know, we saw Mike Mabulak do a little high low with Villanar. I mean, back when he was playing alongside Jay Colliado, he was actually getting that high low, and Jay would be outside when they were with the Rice Vanguards. And so a little bit of tweaking on how, you know, Mike Mabulak would play along with these guys. And I'm sure Coach Jerson Cabiltes will have this figured out for the team of Pangasinan eventually as the season goes along.
Oh, and kailangan palitan si Andre Arminyon. Val Chauca returns to the ball game.
Pag tayo ba nagkasugat ng ganong, kita rin yung dugo? Parang hindi.
Kita, makikita yan. Here's Gabo. Looking for Calagio. Saves it to Abillonar. Then out of control. Foul. Whistled on Nem De La Cruz. Oh. Yeah. Tama.
Yeah. One thing for sure that's not gonna run out on a Gerson Cabiltes team, it's energy and effort.
Let's go to Sydney Crespo.
This is a must-win situation para kay Coach Gerson Cabiltes. He emphasized to Pangasinan Heatwaves that this is a different environment now. Pwedeng mas mahirap dahil hindi na nila ito home crowd. That means three things for the Heatwaves. Kakabanggit mo lang, Coach Mike. Start and stay aggressive. Two, control the boards. And three, bring a lot of energy. He says Valenzuela is an underrated team but a talented and dangerous one. So he wants his guys to make it hard for the Redshirts to score. I wonder your thoughts so far, Sadelf and Coach Mike.
Thanks so much, Sydney, and Shepre. It's not going to be easy trying to stop Pangasinan, but the effort and the intensity and the urgency is always, you can feel it all throughout dito sa Valenzuela ever since the start of the game.
Right. And I feel it's the same energy also that we see on Pangasinan. It's just, you know, Baal City's just been very efficient.
Wow. De Chavez sacrificing his body there. And he draws the offensive foul on Avilio Nar. Balik sa Valenzuela ang bola. It's actually turnover number 9 for Pangasinan. Santos for 3. Siya yun naman yung malamig. Siya yung mainit last time eh.
Yeah. A side stagger with Mike coming out from the corner. It really just shows a lot of confidence on how Santos would be scoring. Right now, the Heat, Pangasinan Heat are actually calling play 3 here. See what this goes.
Mintes Santres ni James Bautista. Taganas trying to save it to Gabo. He does. Bautista is fouled. Coach Aldrin saying it was all ball. Here is the pass right there. There was a plenty of arm on that one.
Yeah. A lot of contact underneath, but you like that help low side is very active. I mean, that was a good roll by Javs Bautista off that feed by Hesed Gabo.
Free throw is brought to you by Extreme Appliances, ang subok at kompletong appliance brand ng Pilipinas.
Actually, at that point, Hesed Gabo could have already taken the shot, but he really wants his teammates involved because in the long run, the more people that would score for your team, the better it is for him.
.32-24, pressure galing sa Pangasinan. Dennis Santos ang magbababa ng bola. Iniwan nila si Nem de la Cruz. Thought about it. Labas muna. 15 on the shot clock. Chauca will fire and it's off to the left. Gabo. Taganas. Chauca with a steal.
Had the right thing. They wanted to exploit that mismatch.
De La Cruz. Yes!
Oh.
Nem De La Cruz. Valenzuela on fire from beyond the arc.
21 points from 3 out of that 35.
Villanar settles for the outside shot and hits the 3.
Well, they sure do need one guy who can shoot it from the outside. We saw earlier Ian do it. Now Villanar trying to contribute some. Pangasinan very much still in this game. They're down only 8.
Tadera looking for a friend. Chauca will fire. No. Ang tapik will end up with Dennis Santos. Chauca gets through the D and scores. Gabo beating everyone for the layup.
I'll have to agree with Javi when he says Gabo is the best point guard in the MPBL. That craftiness, being able to sprint the other end, understanding that, you know, you gotta beat these defenders and get to the cup.
Santos. Ooh. Oh, what a move! Adjusts in midair. Dennis Santos. Villamore. Yes! Wow!
Well, efficiency picking up here for Pangasinan, but how about that move by Santos? Suspending in midair, hanging on, finishing going glass.
Ang laking in-improve nito ni Dennis Santos ever since he joined the 3x3 circuit. Let's watch his play of the game brought to you by Buenas. Iwas sa depensa. And, the fans loving it here in Valenzuela. 39-32 among ang home team Valenzuela. We'll be right back. Dennis Santos, 20 points in the first half, 20 of his 24 against Zamboanga, but he was quiet the rest of the way. 9 of 19 shooting, and to go with 3 blocks, and grabbing transformation ni Dennis Santos.
Yeah, shows a lot of versatility, especially on that big-on-big two-man game.
Butadera finds Chauca. Plenty of time on the shot clock. De La Cruz is open. There's a lot of hugging and tugging.
Uh-huh. But you see, before that foul, they got the ball over to Gutladera. He was driving middle, but you see Nem De La Cruz on the other corner.
Libreng-libre.
And habang naka-post up naman sa low block. And so now, if you're Pangasinan, you have to pick your poison. They are hitting shots from three. Do you cover that guy? Or do you leave this man underneath the paint? A lot of decision-making, but most probably, you got to cover the nearest guy to the rack.
That's the first free-throw shot by Valenzuela.
Well, only because they've been hitting their shots from the outside. And there have been very few dribble penetrations on the side of Val City.
2 for 2, Jego will be replaced by Katakutan, the leading scorer of the ball game. 13 points so far para kayo rin, Katakutan. And Sed Gabo. Oh, De La Cruz. And Valenzuela not yet in the penalty.
They were trying to go for a pin down and a flare at top with Taganas, Takiwa curling up. They got fouled.
A double team. They go to Gabo. Thought about it. Japs Bautista in and out, and Taganas will miss. Santos with the rebound, and another stop para dito sa Valenzuela. They can add to this lead right now. Stands at 9 points. Katakutan. Binabatay ni Bautista. Katakutan. Recovered by Gutladera. Two. Getting sloppy here. And Takiwa, chased down by Katakutan.
Boy, and Orange really doing it both ends right now. Shooting, scoring, and defending.
Chauca, plenty of time on the shot clock. Santos will make his move inside. Dennis Santos, cool as a cucumber.
What do you do with a big guy that drives at you?
Mintis ang tira ni Ed Takiwa again. Wow.
Wow.
Pangasinan missing a lot of shots dun sa malapit.
Yeah, point blank. And the thing is, that's where most of their points have been coming from. And you look at the difference in 3 points, that's plus four makes and three itong Val City. If you look at the score, that really more or less would be the deficit. And so, 2 points, kayang sabayan ng Pangasinan. But yung 3 points, dun medyo nahihirapan to catch up itong Pangasinan.
Katakutan lost it, recovers, inagay kay Gutladera. Santos, here's a switch. Magsak si Tolentino, Gutladera fires, no. Natapik, napunta kay De La Cruz, Katakutan.
Oh,
Santos, three, airball.
That would have brought the house down if that shot went in for Santos.
Tingnan natin dito yung chase down galing kay Orin Katakutan and Ed Dakiwag.
How about that left-handed finish right there by Santos? Woo!
Lambot. That a silky smooth.
Parang gusto mo nalang sambahin kung parating sa'yo yung ganong player. Grabe.
And Hesed Gabo with a getaway.
Yeah, and Hesed Gabo still continues to play heads-up basketball despite this deficit. His team is only down by 9. And he's got to be the main source of stability for Pangasinan if they want to come back. They are pretty much still in this game.
Chauca for 3. No. Chance for Pangasinan to take the last shot of the quarter. Tolentino.
What a catch.
Kept it in play. Shot clock. The Kiwag, that's off. And that will do it. First two quarters here in Valenzuela. Score. 43-34. Medyo may confusion tayo dito with the shot clock and the game clock. Sabay nagpumutok. Valenzuela shooting 54% in that first half. A remarkable performance led by Orin Katakutan. 13 points, 5 of 6 shooting, including 3 three-pointers. Para sa kay Orin Katakutan, and the ball movement has been outstanding para sa team ng Valenzuela. We go into the break with Valenzuela leading 43-34. This halftime score is brought to you by GameX.
Still watching Maharlika Pilipinas Basketball League. My name is Sydney Crespo. Kasama ko ngayon at the half si Mayor Arth Brian Celeste of Pangasinan. And I also have Congressman Eric Martinez and also the head coach of Valenzuela Classics. Mayor, I will talk to you first. Congratulations for hosting the opening day of the MPBL last Saturday. Kamusta naman po ang event na ito para sa bayan ng Pangasinan?
Well, overall, it's a success. Marami pong nanood, marami pong sumuporta sa Pangasinan Heat Waves, and for sure, mabibigyan din natin ng panalo ang Pangasinan sa aming home court.
Mayor, panigurado na marami tayong mga new fans, siguro mga kabataan na nanonood ngayon mula sa Pangasinan. Meron ba tayong mga sports program na pwede nating i-promote dito?
Well, of course, kasama po natin ang local government unit of Pangasinan, ang ating provincial government that supports the sports and recreation para sa ating mga kabataan, especially na nakakatulong ito in regards to their recreation and entertainment.
Mayor, meron ba tayong mga gustong batiin o pasalamatan?
Of course, ang ating Pangasinan Heatwaves, ang ating mga kasama sa Pangasinan. Thank you all for the support and continue to support Pangasinan Heatwaves at hindi po namin kayo bibiguin.
Mayor Arth, thank you and once again, welcome to the MPBL. I also have head coach, Congressman Eric Kong. Your Valenzuela Classics showed a lot of dominance and talent in the first half. Now, how satisfied are you sa nakita mo?
Well, bago yun na... Wine-welcome ko muna ang team ng Pangasinan. Mayor Celeste, welcome to the city of Valenzuela. At nagpapasalamat kami sa inyong pagpunta. Welcome. We're moving the ball well and medyo may lapses lang in defense. Hopefully, we could correct that. At we're hitting our shots and that's very good. Hopefully, we could continue in the second half. And that's the thing na tingin naming nagpapa-fuel ng energy ng aming team.
And speaking of energy, marami kayong napapasaya dito sa loob ng West Arena na kung bago mag-start ang Game 3 ay punong-puno na, ano pa ang pwede nilang i-expect sa iyong team?
Maraming salamat sa mga Valenzuelano sa pagpunta ngayong gabing ito. Maraming salamat sa inyo. We claim Valenzuela is the basketball capital of the Philippines. Kaya yung suporta ng mga Valenzuelano sa MPBL is really that much. Maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat. At sana pagpatuloy nating suportahan not only the team of Valenzuela but MPBL as a whole.
Now, Kong, meron ka bang mga babatiin?
Yes, of course. Hindi natin pwedeng kalimutan ng mga sponsors natin. VA Cargo, YPS Clothing Trading, Anytime Fitness, Accredited Wellness and Pain Clinic, Metroland Builders Corporation, Kagawad Coco Ahero, and of course, the city government of Valenzuela headed by Mayor Wes Gatchalian, Councilor Jerry Esplana, and babatiin ko na rin my wife Catherine Martinez and my children Oksana, Yelena, and Svetlana. At muli, Valenzuelanos, laban lang tayo. Maraming pong salamat sa inyong lahat.
Gentlemen, thank you so much for joining me here at The Half. Mga Kaliga, huwag po kayong aalis. We have more basketball action for you when we return.
back inside the West Arena in Valenzuela City. It's a great matchup on this Friday night so far. Valenzuela lamang dito laban sa Pangasinan, and plenty of highlights dun, especially for the home team in the first half. Coach Mike, lalo na kay Orin Katakutan, doing it on both ends of the floor for Valenzuela, but it's been an outstanding total team effort para dito sa home team.
Yeah, and Valenzuela really playing with a lot of freedom right now, especially as they go to those long passes and the skip passes. And kaya pag tinignan mo yung field goal percentage right here, 3 points talaga ang naging key difference. That's +3 in terms of 3-point makes itong Valenzuela. When you look at the stats naman on the 2 points, almost the same. But really, you gotta be able to make those 3-point shots from the outside. Either you make it or you stop Valenzuela from taking those threes if you're Coach Gerson Cabiltes.
Ian Melencio leading the way for Pangasinan. 7 points. Jesse Gabo with 6. Vince Tolentino with those 6 early points for the Heat Waves. And Orin Katakutan, as we mentioned, 13 points in the ball game. Nem De La Cruz with those 3 three-pointers. He will start the third quarter alongside Andre Armenion, Mike Machon, Derek Diego, and Orin Katakutan.
And sobra rin kasi yung efficient ni Orin Katakutan kanina. I mean, almost all of the shots really falling.
Katakutan, one-on-one, no problem. 15 puntos na para kay Orin Katakutan.
Deadly from the outside, got upper body strength, got handles. That's why it's difficult to check Orin Katakutan.
John Gabriel is in the game. That's an interception. De La Cruz, yes! 15 puntos na. Second player in double digits. Mabulak! Lays it in. Kala ko, abutan pa ni Orin Katakutan.
Yeah, but that's classic finish right there by Mike Mabulak. He's got going here in order for the Heat Waves to come back.
Katakutan. Defensive foul.
But one thing you notice though is medyo may diinan ng konti yung depensa pagdating sa guard. Ano? Medyo may pushback na.
Kanina kasi walang resistance masyado eh.
That's right. And we'll see how Valenzuela adjusts to that type of defense by Pangasinan.
Melencio. Jumper from Ian Melencio. Lista mo na yan.
Well, I mean, all these player movements have really changed the way the players also do their stuff on the floor. Ian Melencio, when he was playing for the Cages, were primarily assists. Now he's scoring.
Armenion. Ligay kay Machon. Yes, Gabriel. Mike Machon. Gabriel really daring him to make his move. May konting asar eh. Yeah. May along asar eh. Diego, and I know that's a double foul.
Trying to bring a little color to this match.
Players on the court receiving the shade in the area in front of their respective benches. Both teams are advised to observe proper bench in court.
Oh, titingnan muna ng ating mga referees dito. I think this is the type of wake-up call na kinakailangan ng Pangasinan dito.
Yeah, that's right. And, you know, understanding that it really is still a close game with this much time left in the entire fourth quarter, there's really still a good time to be making adjustments.
And doon may unang bangga, may... Oh, that elbow.
And you see Mike Mabulak, the veteran that he is, immediately goes to Don and tells him, you know, stay in control. We're pretty much still in this game.
37-38. Elencho lost his footing and hiningi siya ng foul eh.
Yeah, nabigyan rin na magandang depensa ni Almeñon. Right now, we're talking about this. You see a little bit of resistance from the backcourt.
Almeñon, Diego, jumper, yes sir!
4 points already.
Diego and Gabriel rekindling that matchup. Natakutan with the rebound, Gabriel with the foul.
Two to three times already we've seen Gabriel getting involved, and Coach Gerson Cabildes right there, you know, hoping that they continue to defend just like how they started the third quarter and no more of these antics.
No. Arminion has been steady at that point guard position. Machon recovers the loose ball, goes all the way. Ingat na ingat, muntik na. Muntik na talaga. Yeah. Isang step na lang.
Yeah. Well, you guys don't see Coach Gerson Cabildes, but on that last action by Gabriel, he's saying, you know, take it easy, slow down, stay in control.
Free throw is brought to you by Extreme Appliances, ang subok at kompleto appliance brand ng Pilipinas. Last season, Mike Machon was a double-double machine for Valenzuela. Is getting plenty of help this season. May 5 puntos na Mike Machon. Valenzuela hikes the lead to 12.
Oh.
Nem de la Cruz is down.
A lot of stoppage at the start of the third quarter, Sidel.
Oh. Well, yeah, there are boundaries to
right.
You know, how you can be physical and be tough.
Yeah. Sabi nga nila, okay lang yung banggaan, but within the bounds of the game, you can't be, just keep it at a place for the ball. And maybe just a few names that Coach Joseph Dion would like to be greeted here. JP Magulano, Nat Cosejo, and MJ Wico. Happy viewing to you guys from Coach Joseph Dion.
It was an unsportsmanlike foul on number 25, Jun Gabriel is third.
And we'll have the opportunity to see this one. Oh,
yeah.
That hurt.
Yeah. That forearm right on the cheek of Nem.
Nem de la Cruz. May pagka-line drive itong trip ang tira ni Nem de la Cruz. No?
But, medyo flat. Yeah.
Pumapasok eh.
Yeah. But he made what? 3 three-pointers kanina eh, di ba? Well, I guess the farther he is, the more arc that he puts into it.
Oh, and he misses both.
Well, not unless nagka-effect ito. Tama sa kanya ni Gabriel. John's a physical player. I mean, he's just gotta watch it.
Diego, ito katakutan, binabantay ni Ed Takiwag. Katakutan, short, Mabulak with the rebound. And once the bola ends up with De La Cruz, he'll take the three. No good. Gabo to Takiwag, fires and hits.
Ed Takiwag hitting from the outside. That's a good point of attack. You want to keep the defense busy. You got it. Take it.
50-41. Arminion. Nice bounce pass inside. Nem de la Cruz. Ese puntos na para kay Nem de la Cruz.
Ehesen Gabocot, ball watching there on Andre Arminon. And Nem took that opportunity to backdoor.
Oh, yeah, Melencio though. 11 points in the ball game, keeping Pangasinan within striking distance. Take a look at this drive. Sumabit si Orin Katakutan.
So, huwag yung magugulat kung si Ian Melencio is scoring, because even before he was in the MPBL, he was actually scoring guard. He's just forced to be facilitating because that's what the coaches asked of him.
Point guard siya dito eh.
Oh, yeah.
Diego again! Is making the most out of his time on the floor. Six points for Jerick Diego.
Oh!
They've been getting into it.
And it's the same guys. Right now it's just a 10-point lead para sa Val City, and the game has really slowed down. I guess if you look at it, momentum-wise,
no.
Ganda na ng rhythm kanina ng Val City. Ngayon, laro, hinto. How much of that?
Well, if you're Pangasinan,
yeah,
you do whatever it takes to take them out of the
right.
Take them out of their rhythm.
Yeah. And now it's really just a matter of conversions for the Pangasinan.
VA cargo number 82, Jerick Diego, for feeling a foul on the restricted area.
So that's faking a foul on Diego.
On the restricted area, that.
Ladies and gentlemen, at 6 minutes and 11 seconds mark of the third quarter, a milestone was reached as he became a 28th player to join the 1,000 point club in the MPBL history. Let's give a big round of applause, Pangasinan Heatwave. Ian Melencio.
Wow, Ian Melencio reaching 1,000 points. Congratulations, Ian Melencio.
Yeah, and we were talking about it earlier that you guys, you surprised that he's scoring? Well, we're not, because he really is a scoring point guard.
Congratulations to Ian Melencio. And kakasama lang din ni JC Marcelino sa listahan na yun.
Uh-huh. And yun yung mga guwardiya na gusto mong mapanood, you know? Flashy guards, got good vision, good decision making, good at processing situations, and really just a whole lot of congratulations for Ian Melencio for reaching this milestone.
The Kiwag, second three of the quarter. 48-54.
Well, Ed Dakiwag definitely used to hitting it from the outside. Just gotta go to his rhythm place.
Katakutan. Spin move. Naiwan ng bola. Agawan. Sa loob. Katakutan. Ends up with Machon. Too strong. Katakutan. Putback. Wala pa rin.
Mike Magulak immediately signaling to Coach Gerson
to review,
right?
That's a foul. Bagsak si Machon.
That was a lot of activity in there.
Oo, daming mintis eh.
Daming rebound, tapikan.
Good look at the action here. But that's a foul supposed to be.
Ooh.
The problem is, lumabas na, nilabas ba sa LED natin?
Yeah.
Yung replay? Mahirap kasi minsan eh, pag, you know, when it gets played on the
LED ka, gusto mag-challenge. Yeah. Parang ano eh. May benefit na kaagad eh. But, yeah. It's a good thing that we've restored order here. 5.5 minutes remaining in the third. Andre Armiñon.
Well, I guess for both teams, it's next play mentality already. If you're not.
Katakutan. Diego lost it. There's a bit of tentativeness kay Orin Katakutan on that drive.
One thing's for sure, production has slowed down.
Miscommunication, eh? Dakiwag not expecting the pass.
Yeah. This is Gaboha, the right thing in mind. He saw that corner was free with Ed. He hit 2 3-pointers earlier. Why not give him another one? But Ed wasn't looking.
Very uncharacteristic. Mm-hmm. 16 turnovers for Pangasinan, 12 for Valenzuela. Santos is back in the game. Armiñon looking for a way through. Diego, jumper is good. Meron na siyang 8 puntos. 56-48, Gabo. Nice pass to Gabriel. Blows the layup. And he gets the second opportunity to drop plus the foul.
Persistence paying off for John Gabriel that time. After muffing the first attempt of that beautiful feed by Hesed Gabo. Oh, yeah.
John Gabriel did not play the entire first half. Mm-hmm. He's come in. He's given Pangasinan a little more physicality in their play.
But this slow grind, I guess, is really more swinging the favor of Pangasinan, right?
Oh, that's true. Andre Armiñon. Matakutan's jumper. Too strong. He's gone cold in the third. Gabo inside. Mabulak. Trying to match up against Mashon. That's an offensive foul.
Definitely. It helps too that.
Watch this again. You know, Mashon expecting that one and.
Yeah.
Medyo malakas-lakas.
He expected that second bump, actually.
And yeah, but medyo
mataas rin eh.
Oo.
Mataas rin, yeah. I was going to say, at least on the last two possessions, Pangasinan has successfully limited the ball movement. And really just more dribbling now for Bal City.
Armiñon. Going things down. Up by 5. Diego. Fires, no? Palam. Battle for the loose ball. Ends up with Taganas. Natapik ni Diego. Here's Santos. Fade away. In and out. Lattice inside. He scores. 6 points para kay Lattice.
Ladis Lepalam getting that offensive rebound in a putback. Oh.
Big Lepalam. Two-man game. Lepalam. Quick, 4 straight points.
Yeah, quick 4-point swing here. All by Ladis.
Gabo splits the D.
Oh, man.
Gabo puts it in.
You split that middle ball screen with Gladys right in front of you and ending with a floater. Jeez. That's it, Gabo.
Santos. Bagsak si Dakiwag. Jumper from Dennis Santos.
Dakiwag seems to be hurt.
Dinamaan siya ng was a contact sa kamay ni Dennis Santos.
52-53.
And the turnovers right now, I guess it's hurting Pangasinan. They got 20 turnovers in this match. At the turn of the half, they had 11, so 9 more turnovers all in the third quarter alone versus the 11 for the entire two quarters for Pangasinan.
Gabo inside, too strong. Aga wants a rebound, ends up with Hesse Gabo. Gabo. Lepalam got a piece of that, but he is whistled for the foul.
Kita mo yung craftiness ni Hesse Gabo. Really just a lot of experience right there. Did a little Hesse to sell that fake up shot and just drove baseline side.
Yes, Gabo. Sabi natin, ang ating lucky fan of the game brought to you by Buenas. Yan sila. Ang mga nakapula dito sa Valenzuela. Villamor is back in the game. Taganas, Gabriel, Chaps Bautista. Medyo malaki itong lineup ng Pangasinan. A lot of size in this lineup.
Yeah, and a lot of it really has to do with how the players have been rotated by Coach Aldrin Morante. I mean, you got Dennis, you got Ladis inside, and even Chris De Chavez. And you have to be able to match up. One thing's clear, though, that this pressure from the backcourt has really slowed down Val City.
62-55. Just over 2 minutes remaining sa ating third quarter. It's been a slow burn here in the third.
Yeah.
Chalka wants a clear out. De Chavez. Hilip. It's a travel.
It's a travel, yeah. Yan ang difference, I guess. The ball's sticking now. It's not moving for Val.
Oh. May pressure na rin on the ball. That's great defense by Vince Solitino, by the way, forcing the turnover.
And so you're down 7. This is a 3-possession game. Under 2 minutes in the third, still a lot of time.
Gabo.
Oh, wow.
A nice drop pass to Villamor, who finishes on the other side. Take charge time para kay Hesse Gabo, 62-57.
And that play really made possible by a series of screen by Taganas and Tolentino. Tolentino's screen was a ghost. Taganas' screen was a hit.
De La Cruz, high arcing three, no? Taganas, Pangasinan with momentum. Gabo. Direk muna kay Taganas. Bautista. Three on the way. Wala. That will go against Taganas.
Yeah, that's called against Shaq. He was trying to do box out there with Val Chauca.
Pangasinan bench warrant. Pareho na sa penalty ang ating mga kapunan.
So far, this quarter is actually being won by Pangasinan, 23-19. And, you know, the slow grind again is really working more favor for the Heatwaves.
There's a challenge for Nanonood din sa atin, Billy Ray Robles. Magandang gabi, idol. And Richard Albo. Our colleague Christian Luanzan also watching right now.
great to see the fans here in Valenzuela back and supporting their team.
Right. Sabi ni Coach Christian Duanson, ngayon ko lang nakita ganyan kadami ang fans ng Valenzuela. And a lot of it really has to do with how they played opening day.
Yeah, and syempre, excitement is also building because of the lineup that they put out. I think I remember the first season of Valenzuela. You know, maganda din yung suporta nun eh. Dami din pumupunta. They made the playoffs that year.
But generally, ang Bulacan talaga is basketball, ano rin eh, no?
And then, maganda yung ano eh, maganda yung sa boundary ng Bulacan at Valenzuela. So, foul on Shaktaganas. Parang derby yan eh.
Yep.
Yung Bulacan Valenzuela natin. This is the foul earlier. De La Cruz was trying to box out Laganas and they were locked.
They were saying it's foul chalk.
I don't think so. On the replay, it seemed like it was De La Cruz. Uh-huh.
No, it was foul.
Minute remaining sa ating third quarter. It's a foul on Ladis Lepalam.
And Ladis has been trying to hard hedge every ball screen action with Desed Gabo. Well, primarily because I guess there's not enough bigs underneath for Pangasinan. So he let the other guys cooperate, especially if you have Christy Chavez and Denny Santos right there to help out.
I said Gabo, 11 points in the game, 8 assists as well. Yeah, Coach Gerson, you see, we're familiar with 90s or early 2000s basketball. Jude Marsan.
Yeah. Who doesn't know Jude?
Grabe yun.
Oo, iba yun.
Member of, I think many times, naging defensive or
yeah,
offensive team yun ng PBA.
Yeah.
Chavez. Dennis Santos. Chauca. De Chavez from way out. No. So, kanina, ang Valenzuela, where they were really scorching hot from beyond the arc, ngayon, they've gone cold.
Yep.
They're 7 of 22 now.
Yep. At the turn of the half, they were 4 of 4, no.
7 of 19.
7 of 19, rather. Right, and they haven't converted any from 3.
Natahimik yung crowd dito sa Valenzuela in the third quarter.
Yeah.
Pangasinan doing a great job.
Pangasinan actually did good at crushing that momentum, but they gotta convert. Ooh!
Gabo again splitting the D. Gabo with a finish.
Oh, wow.
13 points for Hesed Gabo. De Chavez has time. And he will miss. Pangasinan has really fought back hard dito sa ating third quarter. They are now within 4. Naglalaro sa 10 kanina yung lamang Coach Mike, but somehow the heat waves are back in it. The end of the third quarter score is brought to you by GameX.
Presenting our Suzuki Muscular and Sporty Fan of the Game. Just like the Avenis, do more and achieve more with the Muscular and Sporty Scooter from Suzuki. The Avenis, oras na para magmotor.
And one thing that Pangasinan has done well is that, again, a slower paced third quarter predicated on a lot of pressure defense, especially from the back, and not allowing all those pinging passes, moving the ball around the three-point area. And now they have possession and an opportunity to further chip down on this lead.
Ang nangyayari dito, no? Si Hesed Gabo na ang... this is a Hesed Gabo type controlling the game.
Yes.
On both ends of the floor. 25-18 in the first quarter, 18-16 in the second, and the first quarter won by Pangasinan was in the third, 26-21.
I felt that that was a little bit too quick of an execution. They were trying to get Jabs Kuwan on that corner exit.
Jabs Bautista.
Jabs Bautista on that corner exit.
64-60, Gabo. Nice defense, Arminyon. Mason with the rebound. Ganda din ang pump ni Arminyon dun eh.
Yeah,
at
yeah,
the last moment, parang really threw off Hesed Gabo. Arminyon lost it. Gabo quickly to Bautista. And Japs Bautista will lay it in. Credit Dennis William Moore for this, for that moving screen that allowed Bautista to get the 2 points. 2 point game now, 64-62.
It's now a game of poise right here.
Mason underneath. Mike Mason puts it in. 7 points para kay Mike Mason. Great two-man action with Arminyon here.
Yeah. And Hesed Gabo fronted that screener, and really Mike Mason started rolling. In a game against Zamboanga, Arminyon had 10 assists. Right now, that's his 10th assist too.
Proving that he is one of the finest floor generals here in the MPBL.
Oh, without a doubt.
Lead is back up to 5. There's a foul on Arminyon. And nakahawak sa hip ni Hesed Gabo.
Sinubukang i-snake ni ano eh, ni Hesed eh.
Last break of the game is brought to you by New Star Max. Win to the max. That has, I think that's the 9th assist of Hesed Gabo mula for Japs Bautista. Nakay Japs Bautista ang bola. Japs gives it up to Villamor. Nowhere to go. Shot clock down to 2. Japs, tinira na lang. Wala,
oh,
Tolentino.
Wow.
Unable to finish. Santos comes away with a loose ball. De Chavez. Extra pass. De La Cruz from the corner. Air ball. And Taganas will keep it. Ball will stay with Valenzuela. So, parang ayoko dun maki-rebound eh.
Si... madurog ka eh. Pero pansin mo eh, Pangasinan, yung mga close-outs nila talagang forceful na.
Oh.
They're really very intentional. And, yeah,
parang safe. Kanina kasi they were... parang they were
going
just going
the motion,
on,
yeah,
going to the motions.
Yeah.
Well, Valenzuela is no longer the team that I think hardly won any game last season.
Yeah, agree.
Arminyon, two-man game with Mason, short! Mason, that ball is off, was off, Mike Mason.
Yeah, heads up play right there by Shaq Taganas, tipping that ball before that attempt could even be made.
Limang lamang ng Valenzuela. Ian Melencio back in the game. Pinahinga muna si Hesed Gabo. Japs Bautista. It's Nem De La Cruz. Bautista.
Isa na yan sa forte ni Japs. I mean, posting up. I'm even surprised he didn't spin baseline because he's got that spin baseline move.
Mas ninahanap niya yung foul.
Yeah, yeah. Mas ninahanap niya yung foul. Foul
number 31. Kanina,
Medyo may stress na konti itong crowd dito. Ah.
So, yeah.
Or naiinitan lang sila.
I think both.
Both.
Kasi tayo nga, naka-ice na tayo na drinks dito.
Ako, puro ice na ako. But really, these days, you really have to hydrate.
Yeah.
It's a technical foul. The call, I think, was it improper bench score for the second time?
Pero noticeable dito yung binaba ng three-point percentage ng Valenzuela. At the turn of the half, they were shooting 36%. Now it's only 28%.
Jabs Bautista. Masamang unang free throw niya. 68-63. May limang puntos na si Jabs. I think we're in for a long night, Coach Mike.
You're still the king, right?
Alam mo, I am really going to make a counter on overtime games.
What do you mean?
Among commentators. By the meron sila kasi sa OB file eh. Meron sila ni Direk eh.
Mag-analytics ka na.
Oh, hindi. Kung sino pinakauna mag-umabot ng lima, magpapakain daw. Dapat may ganun na rin tayo.
Oo nga, no?
Ako sure ako si Javi pala.
Ayaw. At saka si Javi Galante yun eh.
Ah, oo naman. 68-64, 4-point game. Armin yun. De Chavez for 3.
Yeah, kita mo kanina, those open shots they would make. Now, I guess it's become, you know, a rhythm thing and it becomes mental.
And actually, kanina, they would not shoot that three. They would actually
move it
around and wait for the next cycle na makatira.
Uh-huh.
Melencio to Villamor. Shot to Ganas. Melencio fading away and the crafty scorer that he is. Ian Melencio. Nakakuha siya ng foul.
Medyo tinignan pa niya kanina kung merong pasa sa loob. Pero since wala, just rose up for that elbow shot.
Free throw is good para kay Ian Melencio. 2-for-2 now. A 2-point game. 15 points para kay Ian Melencio. Oh, very potent itong combination ni Melencio tsaka ni Gabo.
Uh-huh. And I think dahil din sa inaccept ni Ian na, you know, ikaw na yung point, ako na yung score.
Oo, masyon. Akala ko na bitawan niya. Somehow, Valenzuela restoring that lead. Masyon already with 10 points. Villamor. Jabs Bautista. Great defense by Armin Yon. He's just solid. Huh?
Yeah,
si Armin Yon.
He knows when to make his body wider and taller defensively. Kaya maraming deflections.
Last break of the game is brought to you by New Star Max. Win to the max. Bit of an awkward finish there galing kay Mike Machin. But no problem. Basta may puntos. Yep. Walang problema.
Off leg finish. No problem.
4-point game. Melencio. Lumapit. Ian Melencio short on that jumper. Balik sa Valenzuela ang bola.
That was a very similar shot that Ian took right there on the middle.
Ulit katakutan. Kay Armin yun.
They wanna clear out here.
Melencio nakabantay. Armin yun. Picks up his dribble. Masyon. Pulls up. No. Rebound. Mike Mabula. Ed Dakiwag. Takiwag. What a move. And Takiwag got hit as well.
And Takiwag's just been that guy that Coach Gerson's been looking for. A lot of the times he would score at moments when they needed.
So, kanina yung dalawang three-pointers. Great Euro step there. Lovely footwork kani kay Ed Takiwag.
And half of that basket should go to Taganas for really providing a solid screen.
Balikan muna natin si Sidney Crespo.
The returning Hesed Gabo had to step out of the West Arena at the 8-minute mark of this quarter. He went straight to the exit door near the dugout and sat on the parking lot area. He was drinking cold water. May konting sigaw. Nilalabas lang daw niya yung pagod niya. Sabi ko, Sed, kumusta? Nasabi lang niya, ginusto ko to eh. Sabi ko, sobrang gusto ko ng manalo. Technically, wala pa kaming 3 weeks magkakasama. I'm trying to be positive. Now, this situation is not normal to me, said Elton Coach Mike. At alam niyo, sa sobrang bait at positive leader nito ni Gabo, ako pa ang natanong kung kamusta, parang nakakaya i-compare yung pagod natin sa pagod ni Gabo ngayon sa labas. Si Del Coach Mike.
Maraming salamat. Sid, that's a winner right there.
Oh yeah, definitely. I mean, you know, understands that I went here because I wanted to. And I understand ko ano yung situation. But again, you're human and you're just letting it out.
You know, you've experienced winning. Hesed Gabo, the standards are very high for
right.
him. Especially dito sa MPPL. Mm-hmm. And, you know, at least ngayon, nakapagpahinga na siya and nakapagmuni-muni sa labas.
Uh-huh.
Ako rin, muna. Dito ka muna, Coach Mike. Balikan kita. Sana abulin din ako ni Cindy. Kakausapin na din ako doon sa labas.
Hindi, si Ton yan. Si Ton na nga.
Nabulin mo ako, Ton, ha? Lalabas muna ako.
Si Ton na nga.
Kasi may init, eh. Buti ba si Hesed ka po? Pwede mo lumabas pa kasi may init. At the 8-minute mark,
meron ka pa.
Pwede pala yun.
Meron. May 6-minute mark. Sabayan mo na.
6-minute. Tori ka muna. Okay lang. Okay na. Well, we're just trying to lighten things up because it's a 1-point game.
Oh, yeah.
70-69. And they're reviewing the play. It's an unsportsmanlike foul on Michael Mabula on that drive of Orin Katakutan.
And when even si Orin was, you know, very productive in that first half. Orin had 13 points. So far, he's got 15 only. Ganun na slow down yung ofensiba. Even ni Orin Katakutan.
Yeah, and even it's yung ano eh, yung lift niya, yeah. No longer there.
Yeah.
In that time, he splits the two free throws. Meron na siya 16 points.
And just after going for 12, now he's only got 3 in the latter part.
Ang aga ng taking si Katakutan. Took off at the free throw line. Very dangerous play there. I don't think Mike Mabula could do anything.
Yeah.
Sitwasyon na yun.
Biglang tumalun eh.
Arminyon. Using the Gutladera pick. Jeko has been prolific in that spot pero hindi pumasok ang kanyang jumper this time.
Now's an opportunity for Pangasinan to try and equalize here.
What a second half this has been for the Heat Waves. 71-69, Pangasinan down by 2. Mabulak, extra pass, Gabriel!
Wow!
And they can even take the lead here. Kung ito talaga yung tinabaho.
Right.
Yung lamang ng Valenzuela.
Literal na from the ground up. Tinabaho. Tsaga-tsaga lang, but you know, that primary defender came in and John Gabriel was the least guarded guy.
And John Gabriel has come in and provided the spark. Whether with sa mga tira niya or baskets niya or his physicality, he's really done well for Pangasinan. We're tied with 5.5 minutes remaining.
win shot of the game brought to you by Extreme One-Stop Shop Appliances and the Kiwag. With that three ball earlier. And these were timely baskets, Coach Mike, because kanina, Valenzuela could have easily pulled away in the third.
But kanina, really, just Pangasinan started chipping away, stayed composed. And
no good. Gabriel lost the handle. Dakiwa, that's Katakutan. Forced that one, and that will be Valenzuela basketball.
A little baseline out of bounds action here. Let's pick a back pick for Denny Santos, and most probably an elevator for Orin.
Arminion looking for a teammate. Buti na lang mahabang si Alice. Arminion. No. Mabulak. Secures the ball for Pangasinan.
Now a chance to take the driver's seat here.
Still no Hesed Gabo. But Ed Dakiwag is in control. Dakiwag off.
Well, he went to that spot with a good rhythm, so you can't blame the guy. Just open, took it.
Natakutan. Santos. Yes!
That one's huge.
Big shot. Dennis Santos, 9 points in the ball game.
That's the first three-pointer made by Val City after getting 7 in the first half.
The foul on Arminion. Valenzuela already over the limit. Katakutan, great recognition. The drive and the kick. Para kaya Dennis Santos, nothing but net.
And a quick shout out here to Bro Hermy of from watching from Europe.
23-15. Ang assist natin namang ang Valenzuela, of course, and freebies here for Ian Melencio, gets the first one to drop.
He has been pretty solid too in this quarter.
1 for 2. Oh, Gabriel. Wow. Landis de Palam could not handle the rock on that rebound play.
But more importantly, advantage dapat sa rebound ng Val City, because free throw si Ian, di ba? So they're outnumbered technically.
Si John Gabriel, very rare mo nakikita na may mas malaki sa kanya.
Oh, yeah.
Mas mahaba sa kanya. Did not get the first one to go.
Pagkasinan actually been pretty solid on the free throws, getting 80% of their shots.
1 for 2. Ano na puntos na para kay John Gabriel. Ese Gabo is back in the game after a period of reflection and rest.
At the 8-minute mark.
At the 8-minute mark. Arminion. Arminion drives baseline. Picks up his dribble.
Oh, no.
That's a turnover. Takbo ang Pangasinan. Nice pass. Gabo is fouled by Santos. Smart play from Hesed Gabo.
Andre Arminion tried to nash it underneath. Do a nash dribble going underneath. Yeah,
my problem there is everyone was ball watching.
Yeah, ball watching. That's right. You don't have that man movement that they exhibited in the first half. But for the most part, that's how the second half has been para sa Val City.
Another terrific all-around performance from Hesed Gabo. 14 points, 4 rebounds, and 9 assists.
And you know what? He went out to, you know, release some frustration. We didn't see that while he was playing earlier, and so we were surprised na nagkaroon ng ganong scene that he went out.
Stop.
Tight game. Ball will stick with Pangasinan. Coach Gerson humingi ng timeout dito and they're checking if
how many timeouts
is left. Timeout niya, but and you see the importance of this play. We'll be right back. Milencio, 12 points against Abra, 5 rebounds and 4 assists. Dynamic duo sa backcourt ng Pangasinan with Hesed Gabol tonight. 16 points, 2 rebounds and 3 assists. 28th player to join the 1,000 point club ng MPBL has been around the league. Mutinlupa, Bacoor, Imus were his previous stops sa Liga ng Bawat Pilipino. One of the discoveries here in the MPBL, Ian Milencio. Wow. Milencio for three.
Wow.
That's good. What a play drawn up by Coach Gerson Capintes.
Yeah, they tried to mask it with a corner drift, but eventually it's the inbounder that pops up.
Katakutan, turnaround shot is good. It's very rare na, you know, yung Guardia na bumabagsak si Ed Takiwag.
Yeah,
but
yeah,
that time, yung ngayon nangyari, Ian Melencio, 5 straight points.
Oh, man.
20 in the ballgame, 79-76.
This 1-2 combo of Ian and Hesed Gabo doing wonders right now for Pangasinan.
Chauca. Gladys. Wants to go through. Tatapik ni Ed Takiwag. Takiwag on the run. Takiwag will lay it in. And the heat waves are up by 5.
And now this is a matter of composure here.
Mashon. Hook shot. Foul on Gabriel.
And much as we talked about John Gabriel's antics earlier, he's actually doing really good at this part of the game.
Sumama pa nga siya dito sa fast break na to eh. Ed Takiwag with the finish. And you see the experience of Ed Takiwag dun sa pagdidepensa niya kaya Orin Katakuta, no?
Uh-huh.
Nung bumagsak siya kanina, when he got up, medyo napasmile siya eh.
Uh-huh.
You knew that there was something going on in his mind. Right. Tinapikan niya dun.
Right.
And that created the turnover para dito sa Valenzuela.
Mm-hmm. Right.
11 points and 3 rebounds. Para kay Mike Mashon, 2 for 2. Test of character for this Valenzuela team, Pangasinan. And as we mentioned, they have not been together for a long time. No call there, pero bola ng Pangasinan. Here's Hesed Gabo. Gabo. Turnover, Katakutan lays it in.
And wisely, Ian Melencio stays out of the way.
Oo.
And allows him just to finish. He will get them the other end.
20 points para kay Orin Katakutan. 81-80, Nem De La Cruz has been tasked to man Hesed Gabo. Gabriel inside.
Oh, wow.
The last 2 minutes is brought to you by Game X.
John Gabriel has really brought a lot here for Coach Gerson.
Arminyon sa ilalim. That's a block from John Gabriel. Melencio. Take his time. Binigay kay Ed Takiwag.
Valenzuela need a good stop here if they want to try and close this gap.
Takiwag makes his move. Takiwag clobbered. And the shot clock will expire.
Wasted opportunity, but that's fine. You know, you've gotten to this point. And Valenzuela, it's your time to respond now.
The onus is on Valenzuela right now. Down by 3, minute and 21 remaining. Coming to you live from the West Arena in Valenzuela City. Ito yung Friday night offering ng inyong Maharlika Pilipinas Basketball League 2024 season. I'd like to thank everyone watching on Facebook. I think the last I checked, 16,000 of them watching right now.
Wow,
17,400.
That's a lot.
And why not? It's a good game.
Right, it is a good game. And the thing is, both these teams actually lost out, really strong teams, on opening day. And I guess it really shows how much change has come this season.
I think the competitive balance is so much better this season as Katakutan lays that one in. Ang sagot naman dito ni John Gabriel. These are players that have proven their worth in different levels.
Yep.
You know, in college, John Gabriel was a winner. Katakutan as well has made his mark. Katakutan, jumper. No.
Oh, that.
Were you surprised with that shot?
I'm actually not surprised. They want a quick point right there and they want to test Orin.
Melencio, pinapahirapan ni Arminyon. They go to Mapulak against Mashon. Michael Mapulak, the fadeaway, in and out. Rebound ni Katakutan.
Oh.
And a foul of Melencio. That is foul number 5 sa team. And it will be 2 free throws para kay Katakutan with 55 seconds remaining.
Well, Ian knew he got beat. And for him to be sticking out a portion of his body, knew that was a foul.
Situational sub here. William Moore in for Tolentino. Katakutan, 20 points, 8 rebounds, 3 assists.
21 right now for Orin.
One point game. Arminyon with a steal. Katakutan drives. De La Cruz in trouble. Ooh. Taken away by Gabo. It's off to the races. Hesed Gabo will finish.
Hesed Gabo on a foot race against the taller Dennis Santos.
What a turn of events. Arminyon got the steal. Katakutan, konting hesitation dun sa kanyang drive. If he went up strong, he could have gotten a foul.
Right. But look at Hesed right here. Foot race against the lengthier big man. Didn't panic at all. Stayed glued to that rim. And that finish too.
And using the keyboard as cushion.
Yeah.
Grabe yung ginawa ni Hesed Gabo doon. 16 points, 4 rebounds, 10 assists. And 3 steals. 40 seconds remaining. Valenzuela It was a 4-point swing.
Yeah. But most probably this is going to be a 2-for-1 situation. I expect Valenzuela to get a quick shot in the hope of, you know, getting another opportunity. One more in case whatever comes up on the offensive set of Pangasinan. Boy, what a game this has turned out to be.
Oh, grabe. We got more than we bargained for.
Oh, yeah. The heat's fine. The game's real good.
Ito sagot ng Valenzuela dito. Arminyon gets free. Santos, 3-pointer.
Oh,
yes!
Wow!
Tie game again.
Oh, wow.
Gabo. Nine-second differential. Game clock and shot clock. Hesed. Gabo, nakawala. Kicks it out. Villamor, no. Katakutan. Has the leather. That's a foul on Melencio.
Ooh.
Another wild finish dito sa Liga ng Bawat Pilipino.
But boy, how about that three by Dennis Santos? Got the ball, saw a close-up, put the ball on the floor, escapes and takes it. Woo!
Katakutan at the line. Short. Both teams with one timeout each, and you expect Coach Gerson to call for a timeout. 1-point game, 86-85, 6.8 seconds remaining.
Man.
Back-to-back, actually third straight night, and I'm okay.
You deserve a rest tomorrow.
Yeah, pahinga muna ako, pero grabe. What a game this has been.
All right. Definitely. I mean, you go back to that timeout earlier called by Coach Gerson. They executed a really good baseline out of bounds where they swung that ball, masked that corner baseline drift with the top three for Ian Melencio. Now you wonder what's going to be the next play.
And credit Andre Arminyon there. Another assist. That's assist number 11. This was the foul on Katakutan.
Yeah.
Said Gabo, a lot of heroes in this ball game. Ian Melencio, who do they go to, Coach Mike?
Well, Ian's the hot hand, but Hesed can also finish. Remember, Dakiwag also hit really good timely shots earlier, so you gotta watch out for the guy inbounding the ball.
Mem de la Cruz has been tasked to defend Hesed Gabo. Oh, palitan sila dito. Santos on Gabo. Dakiwag looking for a teammate. They go to Mabulak inside. Wala. Santos grabs the rebound and Valenzuela comes away with a 1-point win. 86-85 here at home. This is their first victory here at the West Arena.
Much as we saw a lot of offensive expertise in the first half, it all boiled down to defense on that last play against Mike.
But you gotta like what Coach Gerson threw up there.
Yeah.
They had an opportunity.
Right.
Tingnan mo dito, Mabulak had Masyon deep underneath, and he had an opportunity. But just missed that one. Santos secures the rebound. De La Cruz providing the pick, but I need him a foul, and Valenzuela picks up the victory.
But Denny Santos coming in there as help on that pass to Mike Mabulak could have altered a little bit on how Mabulak wanted to attack that defense. What a game.
What a game for both teams. This was a spectacular game. And you have to give credit para sa kanila sa dalawang team na to, no, for bringing out the best in each other. The best player of the game is brought to you by Buenas Rin Katakutan. He was spectacular in the first half. 13 points. But when it came out, when it came into a grinded out contest, also delivered the goods.
That's right.
Congratulations to Valenzuela as they pull off this victory. Final score brought to you by GameX. Valenzuela 86, Pangasinan 85. Let's go to Sydney.
Kasama ko ngayon ang hero ng Valenzuela Classics. We have Orin Katakutan. Orin, congratulations. 12 points last game, 23 points tonight. Gaano ka-importante itong panalong ito para sa'yo?
First of all, nagpapasalamat ako kay Lord kasi binigyan niya sa amin yung panalo na to. Then, napakahalaga nito kasi lahat ng supporters namin sa Valenzuela Classic nandito. Yan, sa mga boss namin, nagpapasalamat kami kasi nandiyan dyan yung support nila. Sila kong Eric, sila Boss Bolter, sila Boss Sam, lahat ng bumubuo ng Valenzuela Classic yan.
Orin, talaga napasaya nyo yung buong Valenzuela, no? Pero sinubukan ding lumaban ng Pangasinan until the very last second. Ano ba yung huling paalala sa inyo in that last timeout? Anong napag-usapan?
Sabi ni coach at ni La Boss, huwag daw susuko kasi mahaba pa yung oras eh. So, pwede pa kaming manalo kung lalaban kami ng hanggang dulo.
At yan ang panalo para sa inyo. Sinong gusto mong batiin?
Binabati ko lahat ng Valenzuela Classic fans. Yan, sa family ko, Katakutan, sa body ko, sa Tan, sa mga kaibigan ko, sa paligid ko, at sa baby ko, kay Kyrene at kay Cassie. Sa ate ko, yan, sa mga kapatid ko na sumusuporta, kila Kuya Ton, kila Liam, and kila Kuya Mod, kila Aris, kila Ate Jeng, lahat sa mga kapatid ko, yan, sa buong family ko.
May mga babatiin ka pa at papasalamatan?
Binabati ko nga pala sa VA Cargo, YPS Clothing Trading, Anytime Fitness, Accredited Wellness and Pain Clinic, Metroland Builders Corporation, especially thanks to Coco, Boss Coco Jairo, Valenzuela 2nd District Congressman Eric Martinez, Dr. Kat Martinez, yan. And
congratulations, Orin Katakutan, our Buenas Best Player of the Game. Back to you guys.
Maraming salamat, Sydney and Valenzuela, celebrating with their fans, and rightly so. They gave us a really good show tonight. Tomorrow, the show continues in Batangas. We will be at the Batangas City Coliseum. Ang inyong Liga ng Bawat Pilipino, Bulacan takes on Manila at 4 p.m. Paranaque against South Cotabato at 6. And at 8 p.m. Batangas City and Iloilo. Wow. Three exciting games again dito sa MPBL. For my partner, Coach Mike Perez, courtside reporter Sydney Crespo, and everyone here in our production staff, our admin staff, and of course Commissioner Kenneth Duremdes, ito po si Sidav Tupa saying good night from Valenzuela.